How are you feeling? That was so bon. C'est bon. Très joli. Fantastique. Magnifique.
It's incredible.
Yeah.
And I'm very excited that. And I'm very excited to the comment, the judge. And I know I'm in the best place because I'm ready to sing for all the rest of my life.
Who inspired you to come on this show?
My children, because I want to give her a better life. And I want to give her a better life for now and for the rest of my life and for the rest of her life.
When you're up there singing, do you think about your children?
Yeah, a lot of time. A lot of time. And I know when I'm back, I have a picture of children, of my Yoandi and Emma. Mm-hmm. But I'm very emotional to that.
When did you start singing? How old were you when you realized your voice was so powerful?
Oh, okay. I started to sing at 6 years. I go on the couch for my parents with my hairbrush. Yeah, and I do a show for everybody come here. And I think at 10 years old, I sing with the nun. Mm-hmm. And I do a big opera. And I saw the public in I think at 10 years.
What is your ultimate dream after this show? Oh. What would you love to do with singing?
I want to sing all the rest of my life. I want to sing in a theater. Mm-hmm. I want to sing in Las Vegas. Why not? I want to sing in Quebec and Mount Quebec. I want to sing in Canada and Italy. And why not? The sky is the limit. I'm ready to do that. And my children too, because I want to bring my children with me. And I'm ready to do that with her.
I think you have the talent, 100%. I think we'll see you in the final. Bonne chance.
Merci beaucoup.
Canada, don't forget to click here to subscribe to the Canada's Got Talent YouTube channel and catch up on full episodes anytime on the Citytv app.